Hey Big Beans, how are you all? Hope you're all staying safe, staying in. I would be staying in, but I have to come out occasionally because I have one dog over there to swim. There he is. And the other two that I've got to walk. It's kind of like they give me an excuse to get out of the house because they need to go for a walk. But what I thought I would do, as we're all stuck inside and stuck inside the city, many of you, I would make another little video to show you some nice places around here that I'm allowed to go to. Now this again is the river Ader, or the Adour, as I like to call it, because it is all French. And it's about 7 o'clock in the evening. It's just beautiful. Listen to that. Splashing dog. Again, there's that road along there, but when the wind's in the right direction, you can't hear it. But these are just beautiful fields. It's a beautiful time of day. Look at these beautiful fields. That's rapeseed up there, which is the yellow stuff. We call it the yellow stuff because it's called rape. It's a horrible word. Over there where those people are, there's some people with cameras. And up in those trees, they have some osprey and some falcons, I think, that kestrels that nest up there. So people come along with their cameras. I'm over by Lancing College again, over there, which is... Again, I told you the other day, is where they wanted to film Harry Potter. Some of it, anyway. So I'm just walking my dogs in the evening out here in the countryside. And it's beautiful. And I wish you all here with me, all getting some air. Because it's bloody lovely. The skies are cleaner now. Because there's no planes around. We're all getting healthier. We're all eating healthier. And I hope you're all staying healthy and looking after each other and not getting into too many rows, because it's tough being at home. Just with the family and the people we live with, it's easy to get grumpy with them, so try not to do that. And yeah, there's my dogs playing, well, trying to kill each other. But I wish you all a good evening. Do you like my beard? Getting bigger, isn't it? Have a good evening, and I shall send you some more images of Brighton, probably when I have to go in tomorrow. Okay. Ah, morning. Woo. Morning, Big Beans.
Morning, Big Bean World.
Ivor here. It's quite early in the morning, 9:30, 10-ish. And I'm down by the sea, just walking the dogs. Over there, there's one. There's the other, I think. There's one here. And Beth's down there. There she is. And I just wanted to give you, again, a little view of where I live, but also the sound of the sea, which is supposed to be very tranquil and calming, and it is. I'm about to break my neck. Oof. Blimey, I am about to break my neck. Hey, there's Brighton over there. There's the sea. Swimming dog. It's very bizarre because it feels like we're on holiday. It has that feel of being on holiday. We do holiday things. But we're lucky because we can do it down here. Come to the beach, whatever. A lot of people just walking on the beach, swimming on the beach. But of course we're not on holiday. Ultimately, it's quite dull because we can't do the holiday thing. Even if we wanted to go, we were just saying, even if you wanted to go on holiday, even if you had the money to go on holiday, right now you can't go on holiday. So we have to make the best of it, of course, don't we? So here's just a few moments again of tranquility by the beach and views of the seaside to help you find peace of mind in these trying times, Baked Beans. It's Friday, I'm gonna be doing my Zoom thing this afternoon, my Zoom meeting, which I'm really looking forward to. More later. Oh my goodness. Well, for fear of making you all jealous, which I really, this is not the idea of this, today's little dog walk is down to a place called Ferring. And this is what it is. Calm seas. Oh, France is over there somewhere. Calm seas, empty beaches. all the way along there towards Portsmouth, Southampton. Littlehampton's down that way. I think you've all been to Littlehampton. But look at these beautiful houses right on the beach. God. And it goes all the way along there, back towards Brighton. Imagine this used to be a little fishing village. That's a cafe. You get burgers and chips and everything, but it's closed. There's Bethan there. So, yeah, Goring Beach. Tranquility at last. Keep still, will you?
Okay.
All right, don't keep still.
Okay.
So I'm just filming for the baked beans. Stop moving. I'm trying to give them the sound of the sea. So annoying. Baked beans in these hard times of not having very much money. Here we are on the beach. There's Beth over there. We're still doing our walk. And I just thought I'd show you one of these typical houses you get around here. These beautiful, beautiful houses that have this lovely green and then straight down to the beach. This is, where are we? Ferengaring, something like that. And beautiful, beautiful homes, yes. That's mine on the left. And then you pan down here to my Labrador, he's got a great big shark in his mouth. Look at that dirty, big stinky shark. Look at it, he's right inside there. You see him? I don't know how we're going to get that out of his mouth, but he thinks he's got a squirrel or something. We'll have to get out of his mouth. Anyway, I just thought I'd show you some of the homes here in Goring on the south coast. This is why you must all visit when this thing is all over. So you can come and spend some days walking dogs with fish in their mouths. But, like I say, right down to the beach. And it is a gorgeous, gorgeous calm day. It's quite early. I'm going to go do my Zoom session with you all. Beautiful weather. We're all working on our health. We're all getting healthier. All underpinned by this crazy virus. Anyway, it'll all be over soon. It will be. And you will all come down here. Okay. Look at these things. These are the wind turbines. Drive all the electricity around here to all the houses. Do you hear that? Cold, windy day down here today. Oh, it's not cold, actually. Nice. There's our new beach right down there. Southwick Beach. It's not Saint-Tropez, I'll tell you that. Give me the whip, give me the whip. I'm filming you, filming you. Nice one, Claire. Ride a horse then, I want you to be riding a horse. Nice one, Adam. Ah, there you are. Okay, follow me. Tomorrow night, being the 2nd of May, I'm going to do one of my suspiciously obvious shows, which maybe some of you might be seeing, might be watching. This is where it is in here. To the front door. This is my studio. That's where we'll be doing it. Lights. It's not too bad on the eyes, is it? Hey folks, it's Suspiciously Obvious here. Just hoping you're going to tune in to see me doing my show, Suspiciously Obvious in the Garden, tonight at 8 p.m. on Facebook. Again, I'd like to thank you for all your special requests and all the little messages you'd like me to do for friends of yours. I hope you have a good night. Maybe we'll put on maybe a show for half an hour, 40 minutes, who knows? See how it goes. But I sure am looking forward to it, and I hope you can look forward to it too. See you tonight. Fetch. Run. Go and get the ball. Rabbit. There's a cat outside. There's a big bone outside. Your bowl is full of food. Well, baked beans, I hope you enjoyed those little snippets of video that I did over the last few days. Just the sorts of things I'm doing at the moment, which is doing a lot of dog walking. So do stay safe. Do look after yourselves. Try not to have too many arguments with the people you're living with. It's difficult because we're all cooped up together, but hey, just be patient. I'll do another video in a couple of weeks' time. If there's anything interesting that comes up, I'll try and film it and make something semi-entertaining for you to watch. I'm just getting ready to do my Zoom meeting at 2 o'clock today. And I'm getting all my Hawaiian stuff out because we're having a Hawaiian theme. And it's also Rebecca's birthday. So that's quite fun. Take care. And I shall speak to you very soon. So these are the other two dogs. Bear. Tom there, keeping guard. Speak to you soon. Bye.